Loadmasters were lighting up the night sky back in 2002, throwing illumination flares out of an HC-130 Combat King. Leave your Throwback Thursday story in the comments and be sure to subscribe to the official Flying Tigers YouTube page for more Throwback Thursday videos.